Post Office is setting higher rates for shipping in the new year. Prices for Priority Mail and Ground Advantage services will jump more than 5% starting on January 21st. That's in addition to the Post Office's plan to increase the price of first-class stamps, and starting next year, a stamp will cost you 68 cents.
Well, that's what I'm going to be putting in your stocking this year.
Stamps, I'll take them.
All right.